bug. Pass a test, that's brilliant. But he's not a bus driver just because he passes a test. There's no customer care skills because he can't communicate to them. But he's gone out on the road and he's getting through his day. Oh, we've done it. That's once you've logged on.
Yeah.
It's there, isn't it? You know, people get on and say £2, it's like he knows where the £2 ticket is. Yeah. But when they got on and said, can I have a £17 any person is dating here? He's completely lost. He's like, looking at me. Trees on the corner of that house and they're turning right. You can't see the name of the road until you've actually turned, because it's Jasmine Road. As you can see, there's a bus stop, so you know you've got to turn in. Lockwood Avenue, sorry. Left turn, yeah. Which all of a sudden it comes out here. possibly Wednesday. We don't have that much time. On Wednesday we do the chore in the 635. Into the flow of traffic, and it's safe to do so, you need to move across the outside lane.
Should be available,
yeah, I thought so, but you never know with this.